This drill is called prone Superman. So what we're going to do here is we're going to work on moving between our shoulder blades or our thoracic spine, that mid-back area. We're also going to work on extending throughout our hips. So this is a great drill working on hip extension, mid-back extension. She's also going to get a little bit of a shoulder work here as well. So what you see here is I've got just some type of pad right underneath Bree's pelvis, okay? That's going to help take a little bit of strain off her low back. So what we're going to do is we're going to extend throughout our right leg and her left arm, up, 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 and I want her to look a little bit, okay, and then down. We're going to switch it over. Good. The goal here is to move here and throughout the hips, okay? If you feel this in your low back, you really want to concentrate on this area here. So we want to work on mobility between the shoulder blades and throughout the hips. So working on hip extension, mid-back extension, this is prone Superman.